Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today's video is going to be something so exciting! JB and Eve's haul! So excited, you guys. I've been waiting for this package. It took about like 3 days. About 3 days to get here, and I received it today in the mail, so I wanted to do this video for you guys. Also, just want to apologize. I know that I have not been uploading often. It is because my toddler did get sick and I was having sleepless nights. Thank God now he's actually feeling much, much better, and I'm able to record this video and hopefully upload it for you guys today. So without further more ado, let's jump right in. And you guys, for the record, I am wearing a strapless shirt. I just love strapless shirts, especially right now in the summer. Okay, so everything seems to come all fine. I'm just gonna fast forward this part of me opening because it's just gonna take too long. I don't have the order slip. This time they didn't put it in my packaging, so I do have it right here on my phone. The first thing on my list is this mask. It is the black mask. It's aloe and Dead Sea. It's a 2-in-1. And I saw it and it says it's hydrating, whitening, and moisturizing. So honestly, I love anything that has to do with like aloe, because it's the best thing for your skin. And so I saw it, and honestly, anything that has to do with aloe, I love, 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 love so much. When I was younger, actually, my grandpa would brush my hair, and he would make like those really, 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 really high and tight ponytails. But you know what? I'm so thankful that even though when I was little, I was complaining, now that I'm older and I see how healthy my hair is, and I see that so many people always compliment me on my hair so much, and my hair was super, super, super long. I actually cut it right now. I just cut off about like maybe 5 inches off my hair. For those of you that don't know, I do have a haircut video in my channel. I will link it down below so you can go check it out. That's how I cut my hair, and I get layers, and you get to choose as many layers as you like. I love a lot of layers. And anyways, he would brush my hair with Savila. That's what we called it. But anyways, he would do it with the savila, with the aloe. He would get the plant and he would cut it in half, and the goo that's inside, he would put it on my hair and he would brush it and make me like really nice pigtails, ponytails, and my hair grew so, so long, beautiful, and healthy. Every time I'd go to like the hairstylist when I didn't know how to cut my own hair, they'd always compliment me. Everyone that ever like touched my hair in school, they loved playing with my hair. So my hair is so like healthy, and it's a virgin. I've never dyed it. I've never done anything like that to it other than curling and straightening it. But I rarely ever do that because my hair is already naturally like not straight and not curly, but like wavy. So it's really easier. It's really easy for me to just like, if I want to do some curls, it'll be real fast. Anyways, okay. So I got this one because it is aloe and it's very good. Aloe. I'm gonna say savila. Aloe is very, very good for your skin. It has so many benefits. It's very hydrating, moisturizing, and that's what the mask says as well. And whitening. So I wanted to give this one a try out and see if it makes a difference, because who does not like skincare? Like, this was $1. The next thing that I got that I'm really excited about is Amuse Highlights. This is all Glam Glow. There was about 3 different ones. Oops, I have it upside down. There was about 3 different ones. I believe it was all Party, all Beach, and then all Glam. And I went with the Glam because, like I said in my other previous video, these colors are the ones I really like on my type of skin tone. The other ones, I feel like it wouldn't go. Not yet for me. It wouldn't go. Oh my gosh, I can't even open this. And this is, let's see. What is it about Amuse Cosmetics that literally reminds me of, like, reminds me of my mom? Like a, like some lotion that she uses. Yeah, it smells good though. It smells really good. I'm not saying it smells like my mom, but it smells like a lotion that is similar to like my mom, but it smells wonderful, honestly. So what I did notice, first of all, the packaging is very, very good. It doesn't seem cheap. And this actually comes off. So, and it always comes with this little thing that I mean, I don't really use. I don't think many people even use that. But, so this is the highlights. They are so pretty, you guys. I'm not just going to show you guys and not swatch. Come on, like, what kind of review would that be? Ooh, that is soft. So that's those. Ooh. You guys, that is pretty. That is really pretty. I am blown away with this. This one was, even these wipes, you know what, I think I just have my mom on my mind too much right now. Mom, if you're watching this, I'm not saying you smell weird, I'm just saying, like, you have a really nice, you guys, she has, like, these really good perfumes, like, you can't find them anywhere. I don't know where she gets them from, honestly, but they smell so good. Sometimes I go in there and I take some. So, Mom, if you're watching this, I do take your perfume sometimes. But she doesn't mind. My mom, with her daughter, with all her kids, she doesn't mind. She's the most amazing mom ever. And I love you, Mom, so much. So, this one was $1. So, this one was $1. And for 4 beautiful highlights, they're gorgeous, you guys. I love them. They're so beautiful. So, KKW has the highlight and contour sticks, right? And you guys, they're pretty pricey. So, I was reading in the reviews and the comments of this one that it's similar to it. So, this was only $149. And this is the Amuse Cosmetics Highlight and Contour. So, I don't want to say it's a dupe for the KKW. So, maybe... So, this is the highlight. This is the contour. I'm definitely gonna try this out and see how well it stays, how well it works. But you guys, even that highlight, like, that highlight is beautiful. And I believe this was shade 3. And this is number 2. This is mix 2. This one is shade 2. There's only about 4 shades. And you really have to try to guess. And I'm in love with the highlight. Even just the highlight, that is beautiful. The way it's glowing. Ooh, popping. Normally, I use these right here for my tutorials. And you guys, I love them. I love my cat ears. Especially how, like, shiny and, like, beautiful they look. But I did see some on JB Eves. And I thought they were really cute. And I'm like, hey, why not? I mean, they're only $1. So I did purchase 2. And I got these cute little panda ears. So cute. And they're sequins, so they do change color. So they are... And these were only $1. I was looking for some other cat ears or some other, like, ears like these. I did see some of you haul them from the 99, but my 99 unfortunately doesn't have them, and I really, really wanted them. However, I saw these, and I thought these were really cute, and this is the gold one, gold and silver. So I just picked up these. They're so pretty. I fell in love with them, especially when I saw that they were 2 different colors. There is, I believe, a mermaid one, and I believe a pink one, and the blue one, and then this gold one, and I believe there was one more. So these were $1 each, and I'm so happy. I love them. They look so cute, and even the band, like the cat ears one, sometimes hurts me right here on the side, and that is so uncomfortable. But these, like the band, actually feels like it's going to be comfortable and it's going to fit real good. I'm very, very happy with this purchase. Now I have several of my ears. But definitely for $1, I think that was an excellent buy. Okay, so next that I purchased was this PX Look Long Lasting Matte Lipstick. And okay, so here's the wand. This one is number 12. That is how it dried. It is matte. You can actually video the look. But that is this one right here, you guys. So it is true to color, which is nice because I have gotten some lipsticks and they are not true to color, and I get very disappointed because I really, really want that color. You guys, I'm on the hunt for like a perfect nude. So if you guys know where I can find an affordable, great, beautiful nude, let me know in the comments down below, please. Because I have been on this hunt for a long, long time. Okay, the next thing I got was, let's see, where is it? Hey, am I missing one? This one. Okay, the next thing are, I actually got four of these. The other two are like more down there. Yeah, so I got four of these lip liners. Four lip liners. Ooh, you guys, that is so creamy. Ooh. And these are, some of these say eye and eyebrow pencils, and some of these say lip and lip liners. But honestly, I use them for both. Okay, so here are the four swatches. And you guys, they glided on so soft. So I definitely recommend these. And I did, I don't know if I mentioned it, but in my last haul, I did purchase one of these lip liners. And I tested it out, and I loved the way how it looked. I actually used it as like just a full on lip. I didn't just line it. I used the whole thing. And you guys, it was so beautiful. It stayed on. Literally, I took a drink of my cup out of my cup and it didn't come off. It worked really well for me. So I definitely recommend you guys to try it. And I hope you guys like it. So that's four. And these are 75 cents each, which is awesome. Because even at the store, like the Chinita up the street, she sells them for like $1 or $1.25 each. Depends on brand, actually. I don't have many matte lipsticks, so I just decided to go to grab a little bit more this time. And this is the shade Fawn. This is the shade Fawn. So I said I am on the hunt for a nude lipstick. This actually looks really pretty. I'm going to swatch it. Let's swatch it right here. You guys, and that shade number 12, it's not coming off at all. Oh, that is pretty. Okay, so this is Fawn right here. And another true to color, which I'm so happy about. It went on really smooth, but then again, it is a Muse Cosmetics, and they are known for their smooth, creamy liquid and lipstick formula. They slide on really smooth, but that is Fawn, and this one was $1. So, another awesome buy. And next thing, okay, all right, Days, this time you went a little overboard on these lips. A Muse Wake Up and Makeup matte lipstick, and it's really, really pretty. That is Wake Up and Makeup. This is in the shade, I believe, 12. Yeah, so this one does have the shade number, shade 12. And I'm going to swatch it right next to Fawn. Ooh. Whoa. I literally only did two swipes. You guys, so that is 12, number 12, Wake Up and Makeup. And it's kind of similar And it's kind of similar to this one right here, but I do see the difference. Wake Up and Make Up glided on very smooth. Again, I love the formula of it. It went on super smooth. Now let's hope that it stays all night. And it was also $1. And it was also $1. I believe this is the last liquid or the last lipstick that I purchased, which I feel like it's about the same. I thought I only got one liquid lipstick today, but that's okay. So this one is the Almanic Matte Lipsticks, and this is the lipstick that is the shade, and I feel like it's similar to some of the ones I have here. So the first one, number 12, dried up already and nothing came off. I'm like rubbing on it and it still stayed. That one's still drying. Fawn as well. Wow, these are super pretty. So this is in the shade, I remember this is December. It goes, this one had it by month. Oh, this is a liquid. I didn't know this was a liquid. I thought this was just... Okay, so this is a liquid lipstick. I thought this was just a lipstick, regular lipstick. So this is in the shade December. And when I saw it, I was like, ooh, that's pretty. Very pretty. And it does look similar to, like, the other ones. But I do see the slight difference. December went on real smooth. I did about 3 swatches right there. So I'm pretty sure it's definitely like a buildup type. Next thing I got was this Clean Color Retractable Eye Pencil. And this is in the shade Black. So it has its spoolie right there. And then it has, it's a twisty. So let's see how much product. Okay, so it still goes. So that's how much product we get. For $1, you guys, I think that's really good. You can't beat that. I'm going to swatch it on this hand, actually. It is an eyebrow pencil, not an eyeliner. And for eyebrows, I think it actually will work pretty good. I did look at the reviews, and I did see that a lot of people were saying, obviously you can't compare it to the ABH one. However, it does have a good formula. And right now, with just a swatch, it honestly looks just like a regular, like, eyebrow pencil. But I will give it a try. I will test it out and I will let you guys know my thoughts on it. Okay. The next thing I got was this holographic liquid highlighter. I don't believe I own any liquid highlighters. No, I don't believe I own it. And this one was $1.99. And you guys are going to be like, I already know, Days. Like, we already know that. The chinita up my street was trying to sell this to me for $4. So I got it for $2. So you drop. It's dropping. I'm just going to do one little drop on my, I'll do it on my wrist. Just one little drop. Okay, that's one. And actually, it did take out, that's a lot for one drop. So now let me, oh, that's pretty. Wow, you guys, literally one drop just literally did from here to here. So that much for the liquid highlighter. Do you guys see that? That is pretty. That is really pretty. No, not that. Right here. That is really pretty. A liquid highlighter and bronzer, which I'm so excited because I've been seeing this. This is in the shade Rose Gold, I believe. Where's the shade? It doesn't tell me the shade, really. That's what I was hoping it would tell me. This is in the shade number 2, and this was Rose Gold. Oh, it's done. No. And this has 15 milliliters of product, which, if you compare it, it's the size of a lipstick, but the product ends right here. So, honestly, I believe it looks like it's about the size of a lipstick. Obviously, this is liquid. So, this literally with just one drop, it did like from here to here. I know you guys know that I do have the, I'll call it the sister to this one, because I use it in my tutorials, in almost every tutorial, especially when I'm cutting a crease. So I normally have this one that I use for my tutorials, and I love it, you guys. I honestly, to me, it works really good. I have no problems with it. I love the way the formula is. And I decided, I saw this one and I was like, no way. Like, I was literally about to pay the same price that I paid for this one. For this one, I paid about, I believe it was $7. That's what I paid for this one. And I saw this one on the website, and I was like, yes, I'm definitely going to grab that, because I was going to pay what I paid for the other palette, the original price, pretty much, from, yes, the Chinita up the street, because she has a lot of nice products. But now that I know, literally, this looks like where she gets it from, or maybe she gets it from somewhere else, but I found it, and I'm so happy because I saved myself, like, what, $3? I mean, $3-$4 about there. But anyways, I got this one, which is the Beauty Treats Corrector palette. And as you can see, it has all these colors, because there's different colors for different things. And this was, I believe, this one. And this one was $3.99, so $4 pretty much, and compared to what I paid for the sister, which was about $6-$7. Yeah, you guys, I'm very happy with this one. So if you guys see this one, I definitely recommend you guys to get it, because it does work really well. My friend actually has this one, so I have tried out the formula of it before, and I love the way how you use it. It'll cover your redness, it'll cover like some of your scars, it leaves your face looking very nice, obviously, after your foundation and all that other stuff. I've tried this one before and I do like how it works, so therefore I did cop one for myself. First one that I'm going to show you guys is this one right here. This is the Starry Neon Colorful Eyeshadow Palette. This one retailed for $4.49. Oh, and it has beautiful colors. Now let's open it, because I want to know if it came broken. Let's cross our fingers that it didn't come broken. So here's the packaging. It feels pretty good. Doesn't feel bad. Now let's open it. I'll let you guys see first, because I'm scared. Okay, ready? Are you guys ready? Here's the palette, and I'm gonna look. Ooh! Wow! You guys, that's so pretty. Guys, I'm in shock. Like, honestly, I thought it was going to be a bit smaller, but I have no words. Literally, I have no words. And yes, let's ignore my frizzy hair, because I didn't put my hair treatment in it today. Just want to let my hair breathe today. Are you guys just in you see, I can't even talk. Are you guys just as in shock as I am? Now, let's hope that it's not disappointing. But I am going to do the swatches on here, because, let's face it, I want to know how they swatch too. So, and I'm already recording, so I know you guys are like dying to know how they swatch. So, let's swatch these. Especially this white right here. I've been looking for a matte, bright white. Maybe this could be the day. Let's find out, shall we? Okay, I'm gonna start swatching from here to there. So I'm gonna swatch them and then I'll show you guys. Swatches for that palette. You guys, I am so happy. This is an awesome palette. The pigmentation is very nice. As you can see, those are super bright colors. The white isn't the type of white that I was actually looking for, that matte and bright, but it still is very, it still is pigmented, so is that black. And these, honestly, I am in love with these bright neon colors right here. Like, that is just so beautiful. That purple, that pink, this orange. I am so excited to be doing looks for you guys with this. Here is the palette. And you know what? Actually, I was going to purchase. I'm just in shock. That's what it is. And so that palette does retail for $4.49 on J Beanie's website. I do recommend you guys to head over there and get it as quick as you can because I know it will sell out. It definitely will. So there's one more palette that I got that I really, really wanted to share with you guys. And I know some of you told me actually already that this palette is sold out. I really hope they restock for you guys. But or actually matte eyeshadow palette, and this one I believe was the most priciest one, which honestly I don't even think it was that pricey. It was $5.49 for 28 matte shadows. This is also from the brand Starry, and if you guys already saw these colors, that was also from the brand Starry. Am I saying it right? So let me open this package and I'll get back with you guys. Oh my goodness. That is so pretty. Yes, thank you. Okay. So here is the matte eyeshadow 28 eyeshadow palette. Here is the matte 28 eyeshadow palette. And like I was mentioning, I was going to purchase the Morphe 35B. But if these colors work literally like the Morphe 35B or similar, then I'm not going to be purchasing that palette anymore because I am very, very happy with the way these neon colors turned out. So let's hope that this one, and it's matte, it's all matte, it's a matte eyeshadow palette. So let's hope that this one, is similar. This has 28 swatched all of them, and I am in love with them. So this is row 2, row 3, row 4. Just wow. I'm amazed, you guys. I really am amazed. This is row 1. Row 2. Row 3. And row 4. So honestly, for like almost $6, this is a really good buy. I'm so, so happy that I picked this up. I saw it and I had my doubts, but you know what? Don't judge a book by its cover. It amazed me. It really did. All the products that I got today, this was a really good haul. I'm very satisfied with this haul. Like, it's amazing. I can't believe these colors, the lip swatches, the lip colors, that liquid glow highlighter, which I had to take off so I could do the swatches. You guys, everything, I'm so happy with everything. The thing I do need to try out is the aloe mask, and I'm obviously going to be playing around with this palette and the neon palette. So you guys, some colorful looks are coming up real, real soon, and I know with the other palette as well. And I do have my ears on right now because I am about to be filming a new video. I'm about to start filming, so I'm going to film as many videos as I can today and hopefully upload them, edit them, and upload them. So, you guys, that will be it for my JB and Eve's haul. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please give me a thumbs up. Let me know in the comments down below what was your favorite item from this haul. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button to continue seeing more hauls, some colorful looks, and I'll see you guys in my next one. Thank you so much for watching. Mwah! Bye!